Having overcome the castle guard, the company was the king's warring upon interrogation. His orders were being relayed by this meant only one thing.